what's happening now. And we are witnessing what's happening now on the music front. It's a loud music platform, and as you guys might know, there's a lot of kids in London. This is how many there are in London only. If you roll over to the UK, you know, there's plenty more. So how do you know what's trending now? What's cool, what should you do? This is why, we artists can upload their own gigs. It really hits the same thing. It's basically that. Every time you come in, you get the latest gigs, the freshest from them, in the video platforms. If you go to the next page, that's a screenshot. So that's what was trending 2 days ago.
Screenshot. The front page is what's important for us. Everything that's on there is coming in because of the process. So at the moment, one of you guys drop it up, just a couple of us have a question, please, right? So let me watch, see what you'd like to write, and then see, and so the front page starts to become customized for you. So it depends on the genre, it's indie, or choose it, or it's there. Now, each video is there to watch, you can put an article for us, what's back there. We're rolling out each of the presentations. We also are timing it on times as well, so we can lead to ticket sales, etc.
What else?
Obviously, when the content takes place, it's there on you, and you can pay it as well, so you can see the content if you want to go there.
Okay, so what is artist, especially a London artist, would play a small venue most of the times, even if it fails. And if you have a quantity of